Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Borussia Dortmund against Real Madrid. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
So it's away we go then. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
This guy, Carvajal, is one of the most adventurous fullbacks around, Peter. He's definitely come a long way since he had to go to Germany to look for first-team opportunities. That move actually aided his development in a very big way, as it happens, especially the defensive and physical side. It's toughened him.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. Carvajal. Chan tries the route one option.
Halla
plays it out to the wing.
Brandt
with the ball through. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
Camavinga,
Toni Kroos,
Camavinga,
Valverde,
Bellingham,
Camavinga, Toni Kroos,
Bellingham,
Brandt
goes long and forward.
Allaire
tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. Clearance now, can they make something of it? Pumps it forwards. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Brandt
knocks it towards the front.
Allaire.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Well, that was coming, Peter. You know, he was on a final warning after all. That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Now the pass. Keeper's ball.
Bellingham.
Valverde.
Neither side especially adventurous early on.
Bellingham.
Brandt
with a good steal, well played. Played out to the wing.
Vinicius Junior. Sabitzer.
Well, the fact that we haven't had an attempt on goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
Out to the left it goes. Tries a long pass towards the front.
Milito.
Passes it through. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go.
Schüller. And it's Meunier.
Looks like a good ball through.
Sancho!
Oh, that's a waste.
Yeah, without the control to begin with, he wouldn't have been able to get the pop at goal, but it was very nice technique for starters.